Don't worry about me. I'm fine. I'm just going to stay in my room for the rest of my life.
And you're just going to stay in there? Even though Mommy and Daddy have to go to work, and you'll be all alone in the house? You okay with that? Because me, I would be scared to be all alone in the house without you.
Prayers have been answered. A woman is sneaking into my room. A wonder of wonders. She actually looks like my wife. The better to ease the guilt. God is good.
He died 5 years ago. I don't see him. Do you?
Of course not, Mommy. It's night. He's probably at home, in bed asleep.
He never sleeps.
Hey, Bridget, who's that?
Bobby, this is my mom.
Hi, Bobby. Wonderful place. And to get there, all you have to do to relax and let go. Close your eyes. Weren't you tired?
Mommy, I don't want Bobby to go away.
Where he's going, he will always be with you. In your memories and in your heart, he will be watching you.
Ding, 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 last stop, everybody out.
You lied to me.
About what?
You said he'll always be with me.
Yes, honey. He's with you right now and watching out for you.
Well, I don't see him.
Well, he's there. And he's there. And he's there.
You can play with me and my friend if you want.
What friend?
He's imaginary. His name's Wilbur. He's a giraffe.
What kind of giraffe?
The spotted kind.
The kind that lives in Africa?
Well, of course Africa. That's where spotted giraffes are from.